Ernie and Lynnette have come here today to make public their commitment to each other and to say again their vows out loud and in your presence.
I have never seen a more beautiful demonstration of strength and grace as the two of you.